Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Grizzly Bear Sam's YouTube channel, and welcome back to another mod review in 5 minutes or less. This mod that we're going to be reviewing today is available on simplysafemods.com. If you would like to add a little more immersion to the way that you've decorated your farmyard, especially if you've placed something kind of brand new like we have done here on our Elm Creek Let's Play, and you want to show a little bit of wear and tear, well, rubberburner89 has solved that problem for you with his decorative decals, decorative textures for Farming Simulator 22. Let's check those out. We go into the construction menu, and from there we go into decoration and others. And he has created a series of different ground textures consisting of ground stains, various sizes of ground stains, a manhole cover, various sizes of oil slicks, and then just some of your normal kind of wear and tear road damage type images that you might see in areas around your farm, especially if you've had a lot of use going on there. So to place these, very simple, and actually they're also very cost effective as well. We'll just grab this guy and we'll put this wear like right in here. We'll put one of these oil slicks over here by our fuel pump. Just kind of put it over here like that, and then we'll put a manhole cover over here next to our barn. Just kind of maybe we can imagine that this is access into something down below for cleaning purposes or whatever. And we back out. And we can kind of come and take a look at this. You know, it would probably work better if this area was paved in asphalt instead of crushed rock like we have. But still, you could sort of imagine that maybe at one time there was some asphalt here and we just came in and put crushed rock over it. But it's wearing out because of maybe the winter storms or whatever. And over here, we've got our manhole cover that we've placed. It's not functional, but, you know, it's decorative. And for only a dollar, it just adds a little bit more immersion. And, you know, if you're role playing your maps, you might talk about that in your role play. And then if we come over here next to our fuel pump, we can take a look at this oil slick that we've placed here, which would be, you know, very common for a location like this where we are pumping fuel, and perhaps George or one of our other hired workers have spilt a little bit of the diesel on the ground, and it's just showing some of that texture. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, this mod by rubberburner89 is available exclusively on simplysafemods.com. I will post a link down in the show notes as to how you can get this. Once you download the mod from simplysafemods.com, just place it in your mods folder, activate it in your game save, and then place it as I demonstrated in the video. Thanks for watching, and thanks to all of our wonderful mod creators for creating all of these wonderful landscaping mods and different things to help us with our gameplay, help add a little bit more immersion, a little bit more true-to-life experiences on our virtual farms. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.